Safinamide is a MAO-B inhibitor used as an add-on treatment to levodopa / carbidopa for Parkinson's disease during off episodes. In this video, let's find found. What is safinamide? What is safinamide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking safinamide? How does safinamide work? How to use safinamide? What is safinamide? Safinamide is a drug used as an add-on treatment for Parkinson's disease with off episodes. It has multiple modes of action, including the inhibition of monoamine oxidase B. It was approved in the European Union in February 2015, in the United States in March 2017, and in Canada in January 2019. What is safinamide used for? Safinamide is indicated as an add-on treatment to levodopa with or without other medicines for Parkinson's disease. Contraindication. Safinamide is contraindicated in people with severe liver impairment, with albinism, retinitis pigmentosa, severe diabetic neuropathy, uveitis, and other disorders of the retina. Combination with other monoamine oxidase, MAO, inhibitors and pethidine is also contraindicated. Side effects. Common adverse events in clinical trials, in more than 1% of people, included nausea, dizziness, tiredness, sleeplessness, orthostatic hypotension, low blood pressure, and headache. Mechanism of action. Safinamide is a unique molecule with multiple mechanisms of action and a very high therapeutic index. It combines potent, selective, and reversible inhibition of MAO-B with blockade of voltage-dependent Na+ and Ca2+ channels and inhibition of glutamate release. Safinamide has neuroprotective and neurorescuing effects in MPTP-treated mice, in the rat kinic acid, and in the Gerbil ischemia model. Half-life 22H. Mechanism of action. Safinamide is a unique molecule with multiple mechanisms of action and a very high therapeutic index. It combines potent, selective, and reversible inhibition of MAO-B with blockade of voltage-dependent Na+ and Ca2+ channels and inhibition of glutamate release. Safinamide has neuroprotective and neurorescuing effects in MPTP-treated mice, in the rat kinic acid, and in the Gerbil ischemia model. Safety advice. U.S. FDA pregnancy category C, animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about safinamide we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.